struggling with the occasion, Paul seeks comfort from his godfather, Dominic.
Arrested and is now being questioned by police.
Two people have been charged in connection with Desi Noonan's death.
41-year-old Manchester man has been charged with Desmond Noonan's murder.